Let us put ourselves in the presence of our Lord Jesus Christ. Let us pray. Dear Lord, we thank you 100-fold for the love and care that you have given to us. May we return to you your good works by multiplying it with love and respect, adding more faith, subtracting the unworldly behavior and evil works, and dividing your given talents to others, so we can sum it all and be united as one in your family. In this we pray. Amen.
Good morning, everyone. So today we are going to study illustrates an experiment, outcome, sample space, and event. Probability theory is a field of mathematics that has an interesting history filled with interesting people. It was created by a mathematician who was either a friend of a gambler or a gambler himself to help gamblers win open. The probability theory is generally considered to have originated in the 16th century when the Italian physician, mathematician, and gambler Girolamo Cardano wrote the first theoretical study of probabilities in gambling, the Book of Chance. However, it was not viewed as a serious branch of mathematics because of its association with gambling. It was shown to be a serious area of interest only when Jacob Bernoulli's Ars Conjectandi, or The Art of Guessing, was published in 1713. Although its focus was on gambling, it also gave application of probability to government, economics, laws, and genetics. Gregor Mendel, an Australian monk, was also among those who helped change this view when he used probabilities to analyze the effect of randomness in genetics. Now, what is probability? Probability is a measure or estimation of how likely it is that an event will occur. Its purpose is to attempt to predict the likelihood that something will or will not happen. Activities such as tossing or flipping a coin or picking a card from the standard deck of cards without looking, which could be separated or repeated over and over again, which have well-defined results, are called experiments. Its possible result of probability experiments is an outcome. The set of all possible outcomes of an experiment is the sample space or probability space. Each individual outcome is a sample space. Now, when you roll a balanced die once, there are six possible outcomes, which are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or 6. Getting on an even number includes three outcomes. So these are 2, 4, 6. So getting an even number is called an event. Now, let's have this activity 1. Relate this illustration below with your day-to-day activities. Fill in the blanks with correct words that would make the sentence meaningful. Okay, so you now is your blank to change for the better. So we can say, if you are going to relate all the questions here, we can have an even chance as an answer, no? Or an even chance. Okay. I am blank that you can do better than what is expected of you. So, I am certain. Okay? So, naniniwala siya. Okay? Na magagawa niya dapat mong gawin. And you and I have blank chance to succeed in life. Okay. Chance, no? Chance. You and I have a chance. Okay? That's it. Now, let's continue. Activity to tell whether each event is certain, impossible, or possible. Okay. Tamarind is sour, of course. It is certain. A father will give birth to twins. That is impossible. Only mother will give birth. Joanna will go swimming tomorrow. That will be possible because it's too hot. A snake will swim in water. That's certain, no? An elephant will climb a tree. That's impossible. Okay, next. Let's move on. Okay, so use the illustration at the right to answer the following questions correctly. How many shirts are there? So there are two shirts. How many pairs of shorts pants are there? So there are two short pants. How many pairs of long pants are there? There are two also. How many different outfits can you choose? So since we have four shirts, therefore there are eight outfits. Okay, outfits. So there will be eight outfits because 2 times 4 = 8. All right, let's move on. Now the table below shows examples of probability experiments and their possible outcomes. So when tossing a die, so you have six, no? So this is the sample space and these are the possible outcomes, okay? When flipping a coin, of course, you have only head and tail, okay? And if you are going to draw a card random from a set, no, so from a set of one to five, like this, so you can have only sample spaces 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, next. So in coin experiment, only you have only head and tail, and your number and as is 2 because there are only 2 outcomes, okay? Or we have in die experiment, of course, a die has 6 sides, so each side is marked with 1 through 6 dots. So when we roll a die, one of the 6 sheets must turn up. So the turn up would be assigned as 1 through 6 according to the number that's showing. So we have, and then our sample space, there are 6 events. Okay? Alright, so these are. Next. Now, click the event that is more likely to happen. A, you will see a falling star in the sky, or B, you will climb Mount Everest. So, I think it's much easier to see a falling star in the sky than climbing a mountain, Mount Everest. No? So, in the next Philippine president is a woman, okay, or a man. No, so it depends. We will see after 5 years who will be the next president. Then number 3, a person wins the grand prize in Lotto. A person is struck by lightning. Okay, so winning a prize in Lotto, a grand prize in Lotto is very slim, no? It is more possible that you are a person struck lightning than winning a Lotto. Okay, I believe in that, no? Mas madaling ma-struck ka ng lightning kaysa manalo sa Lotto. Okay, so let's have what I will learn today. So we could say that a probability is a branch of mathematics that concerned with analyzing the chance that a particular event will occur. Its purpose is to attempt to predict the likelihood that something will or will not happen. Experiment or a trial is any procedure that can be repeated and has well-defined set of possible outcomes. Its possible result of probability experience called outcome. So, sample space is a set of all possible outcomes for the experiment. Event is an outcome or defined collection of outcomes of random experiment. Okay, tell whether the following is an experiment. Okay, so you can do it as this will be your written or test. Okay, So your answer would be experiment, outcome, sample space, and event. So just read and answer. Okay, so this will be also your multiple choice. Okay, so which of the following does not belong to the group? I think the answer is interpretation. Okay, so just listen to what I said. I don't have to put the answer here. Which event is 13? Okay, so look at this. Let's analyze. It will rain today. The tree will talk in the afternoon. Stone will sink in the water. A mother will give birth to. So it's certain that a mother will give birth to a baby girl. It will rain today. Probably, no, but not 100% sure. Now, the local weather forecaster said that there is 30% chance of rain tomorrow. What is the probability that it will not rain tomorrow? So, your answer should be 0.3 is also 30%, okay? So, since it is, your answer either of these two. Okay, so I give you also the answer. It's a branch of mathematics concerned with analyzing the chance that a particular event will occur. Its purpose is to attempt to predict the likelihood that something will or will not happen. So it's probability, statistics, geometry. Okay, so this will be the number 5. Activities such as tossing and flipping a coin or picking a card. So this one is called blank. All right. Now for our journal number 2. Values integration, keep trying, failures increase the probability of success. Okay, so whatever failure we experience, just keep on trying, because it is probable that in a days you will also succeed. Okay, thanks everyone for always keeping the lessons well, and if you are at home, just pray for yourself. Okay, God bless you.